Hey guys, that's Trucker Jay here. Welcome back to another 1 minute Hot Wheels car reviews. Today we're going to be checking out the 1969 Ford Mustang Boss 302. 302 actually means it has a 302 cubic inch engine. Now this is in the Then and Now series. It's number 10 out of 10. Then and Now actually means they make a car from the past, like this Mustang, and then they make another car that is present, like another Mustang Boss. It is number 244 out of 250, and it is in the 2024 B case. You can tell because it says B right there at the end. Let's go ahead and open this thing up. Now, before we continue, this is actually another Dollar General exclusive. Normally, this is in the green and blue, but it's in that nice silver and blue, which I think looks a lot better. It's got that nice back spoiler, got those awesome rims, got the nice front splitter. This thing looks like it is definitely ready to drift. Thank you for watching. Also, make sure you like and subscribe and watch some of my other 1 minute Hot Wheels car reviews.